Okay, so Bloom is a recently released mod for Doom Classic. Yeah, 25. Doom is a recently released mod for Doom. Bloom is a recently released mod for Doom Classic. Nah. As the graphics imply right now, and as I kind of showed some menu kanina, it's a combination of Doom and Blood. The lore's gonna be explained after we start, but for now, let's check this out. You can play as Doomer. You can play as Doomerine or Caleb. Doomerine's got like Berserk and quadruple his damage, weapon damage, and Caleb. Caleb can dual wield. And can turn into a werewolf, which is a good shout out to beast mode before sa blood. But since I'm a do kind of doom dude, let's go with Doomerine. And I was actually trying this kanina. It's fucking hard, but let's do it. Ultra crispy, fuck it. Several years after Doom 2's events. I kind of configured this shit na para hindi, ano. Bastard's still there, I know. See? So yeah, this starts off as E1 M1 ng Doom 2, and yet not really. Now look at this shit. Oh god. Yeah, I don't have the jumping down right yet. Hindi siya kasing tight ng ano. Hindi siya, I don't think it's as tight as yung sa PS, whoever the fuck thought na magandang fusion ng ano? If you use me Impa tsaka Phantasm sa Blood, that's a fuck. Next to the other fucked up combination, which is the hit scanner hell. But we'll get there. We'll get there. Ah, God, I need to scratch my eyes. Hold on. Sorry. So yeah, it plays. It plays like a fusion of Blood and Doom. But it's both fucking weird and interesting at the same time. Okay, just watch what happens here. Okay, also have a grenade one. Hey, what's up? RPD! Oh man. I guess you could say that, but it's not like I'm the one who saw. It's not like I actually stream in odd hours, because it's more of time. Fucking time difference. Oh yeah, Scotty's been playing a lot of Doom stuff, huh? I wonder if he's tried this yet, dude. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Okay. At least that shit dies in one shot. So what we just missed there was the weird fusion of a demon and a Cerberus. So, yeah. This thing's got ideas and... Maranax Infirmus. Yeah, it's here. I know. Oh no! Fuck! What's up, Running Wild? God. I forgot the jumping actually counts here. Holy shit. Anyway, let's do that again. Oh no! Look at how fast these motherfuckers run. Get the jump on him. Okay, we got 22 ammo. What's up, guys? It's nice to see y'all here. I'm talking in two languages right now. And yeah. There's an enemy over there. The gems on this are so good. Ain't nothing but the worst idea when you fucking fuse a Cerberus and a demon. Come out. I know you're there. Okay, let's actually save. God, I have so much dumb saves. This is from old versions. I wonder. Yes, he still can. Get fucked. Oh no. There you go. Now we actually gotta save that shit. Maximum saves coming. You gotta do it in this game, cause fudge. Especially my current inability to pay attention to platforms, I will fall off a lot. Where's the next spot here? Over here, I think. Was F5? Okay, F6, I think. Okay, let's pick a different save spot. Okay, time to save scum, like fucking scumbag. God, that's horrifying. Who the shit thought that was a good idea? So we're here. Gates have opened, so there's more shit over here. And I can expect to try and shoot something, maybe. Oh no, good. Hey, that looks familiar. It doesn't have the secret in that spot, though. Oh well. I have to do it the manual way. I need help badly. Like, shit, man. This is not a good situation right here, right now. Oh, God. Okay. Just load butts. Or hell, let's load quick. Fuck, man. Okay, so we were here. Doesn't even have secrets here. Take what you can, though. Okay. There's nothing there. What do I grab? That was interesting. Okay, we're gonna save some like a bad jackass here. Fuck that. That's three grenades. It's kind of wonky feeling. Anyway, some shells. He's done. Get an Urisa here. Get some more nades here. There's no place like home. Okay, we got 18 shells. Okay. This is gonna be super dumb. There's the fucking Reflation plant. Being a fucking asshole. Okay. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. No, Ow! You fucking asshole. Not hard. Who the fuck thought this enemy was a good idea? I forgot how to activate that. Anyway, that didn't work. Let's go try Caleb for a bit. Still try Ultra Crispy. I smell bomb in Boomtang. Wonder what his experience is like. I wonder if it's even better, though. Get a pea shooter, flare gun. I'm gonna have to turn off fucking auto aim. Hold on. Let's turn that to zero. Options. There you go. That works. Let's see if I can fare better as Caleb instead of fucking Doom Guy. That's great, and you save too. Now, if only he could double dual wield the super shotgun in this. The fact that both are in the same game is fucking amazing itself. Gotcha. Oh, that's still this damage. Is this a single shotgun or a double? Oh god, hit scanners. Got. Oh god, spider generated. Sick! And just now we get the fucking TNT. Okay. You know what will save it? I hope that the fucking TNT works as nice as in... in the base game. But if not, I can't fault the game, because... this is just a demo, after all. Come out. I know you're there. Yeah, we're dealing with more ammo here. Nicely. So I think we're gonna get a Tesla cannon early on. Where the fuck's the TNT here? Okay, it's here. Yeah, you can still do that. Hold on. Where did we save last? Okay, we saved here. Turned out the best, but we'll take it. Okay, time saves come. Yo, that was one hit. Anyway, that's fine. We'll figure it out. Oops. Oh god, that's a waste. I don't like that. God damn it, why don't it go inside there? No, we need to get this perfect. Okay, we take that. Ah, shit, we bomber-manned. Wait, why just hold it? Alright, let's go. Thank you. Was that the trigger for this door? Oh, there you go. Now we're cooking. Now the feel of this, I gotta say, is it's not 1-to-1 Blood 2 or Blood / Doom, but it works in a sense. Oh yeah. Where is it? Damn it, that didn't even last. Okay, more of this shit. Oh no! Well, guess we get to load that. It's fucking hacky. The Caleb layout is weird. Okay, let's save here. God. Yeah, there's a fucking scripting. I was waiting for that part. I was legitimately wondering why didn't these things spawn where they were supposed to? But it's fine. Take what you can get. This demo isn't finished, and I think it feels, in all honesty, I think it's so far, at least I experienced it, it feels kind of better to play as Caleb than freaking Doom guy here. Oh jeez, look at all that dynamite though. Oh shit balls. I was trying to set something up. Wouldn't let me. Ah, fuck. Yeah, that's kind of shit. That's kind of unfortunate. You kind of have to like, take advantage of Doom's run physics to get through shit. Okay, let's save here. Just trust me, I will fucking save scum as much as I can. Because I'm a scumbag like that. Okay, let's toss that one here. Sauce that one there. Sauce is supposed to put one there. Oh God. Why would those detonate? What the fuck? Yeah, sure, I'll take that. Jumping boots. Get that shit. I'm also wondering why the fuck didn't Akimbo work? God damn. Ghost Revenants. God. Less when you think Revenants can't get worse. Oh yeah, and there's the fucking ultimate hit scanner. It was there, man. Now let's just open this bitch. Okay, what else? Oh my god! How did that get there? Okay. Attempt number 69, let's go. Why do those things do so much? These things do so much damage. Oh god. Unintentional grenade. Also, it sucks that... This room is tough. Okay, let's not get cornered. I think that may be the solution that we're looking for. You have to crouch to get that. Ah, god. Just make a run for it. I'm waiting for you fucking assholes to come out. Why do they do so much damage? Let's just end the level. I got less kills there.
There's no business like show business like. I need a key.
Okay, same now.
I need a key.
You see how what they did to Hangar Train 18? Fusion 2019. Look at this shit. Also, the shrubbery's a nice touch, but also kind of distracting because I guess I'm too used to Doom that I assume that those things would get in the way of things. Those are definitely fish. So, what does this entail? Hell yeah, medkit. Just what we need. More bullets. Just what we need. The aesthetic of, like, the broken landscape is just so cool, man. I really like it. It's a really nice touch. Okay, we're getting napalm. You know what that means. Getting... There it is. There's the boy. That's where you came through, so... No, that's not the door. You have to go here. Yeah? That's a nice twist. There's gonna be some zombies here, as far as I remember. I was testing this earlier. Why? Don't you just love it when you get stuck in between, between, what you call this? Geometry. Ah, the doom doors. Always comforting to hear. Excuse me. No, let's save here. Might. Let's see how far we'll get. Oh, no switch here. Oh no! Caleb died as he lived, setting motherfuckers on fire. Now B6 sucks. Lost none of them fire flares at me. I'm gonna be mostly fine. Okay. That's taken care of. For the most part. Okay, let's see. Did you see that? Fucking ultimate hit scanner. The ultimate fusion between a, what you call this? A chain gunner and a cultist. That's stuff of nightmares, man. I tell you. Oh, there's gonna be some gargoyles there. You can just tell. Ah! Oh wow, that's nasty. Okay. Back to this shit. Gotta find a way to cross the abyss. There must be. Hey, we're not going no clip. Well, there's a Tommy gun. Time to save this shit. Alright. Who's doing that? obvious gargoyles? Not really. Okay, I got a radiation suit. No, no, we're just gonna fucking haul ass. I don't care. Oh god. Oh wow, my frame rate! Holy shit. Okay, hold on. Holy shit. Let's bust out the plasma. No. We're gonna rocket these bastards, I swear. No, just haul ass. Still can't haul ass there. There you go. Why? God, this is like, it's both easy and hard at the same time. Like, I don't know, man. I guess I'm just rusty as fuck right now in FPS, so this is kicking my ass. Six ways to Sunday. I must tell you guys that we do have emotes now. Oh god, that's bad. I'm getting my, we're getting our butts kicked, man. I think I want to save the plasma for that. Let's just use this for those gargoyle elementals, whatever the fuck they want to call them. There's a bestiary for this, I remember. This is nicely brutally. This is nicely hard, but also, holy crap, I'm getting my ass kicked. I wish I wasn't sick, though. I'd probably have better reflexes. Whatever, man. God, I don't like that my frame rate dies at this part. There you go. You are dealt with. Can't believe we're out of fucking rockets, so we'll have to like fucking plasma this shit. Have to make that work. Yeah, man. It's weird. I mean, I guess that since it's a Doom mod that pushes the limits, that The frame rate's gonna fucking die at some point. Why does that do so much damage? I know what's gonna happen. Ah! Alright. That's a far. There are ideas for this, but it's not formulating well right now. Alright, let's save there. As long as the fucking phantasm doesn't fuck me over, it's gonna be fine. Ah, god. Even I get harmed by the fucking laser zap. How's the audio, by the way? Is it like fucking delaying or some shit? Fucking, there you go. Good. Hey, it's good to hear the audio's fine. Holy shit. I just ate through my ammo. Okay, what do we got? Got a pitchfork. Got a dinky pistol. We still got flares, but it's just like 15 flares. We got 4 tree shells. We got 1 napalm launch. We got 4 sticks of dynamite. I think we're out of plasma. Yeah, we're out of plasma. Damn it. Can't open that. Hey, what do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Oh, man. They don't have the working jukebox. That's sad. It's properly creepy, too, I should say. It's like super well done. Okay, save that shit. I remember there being a fucking ghost trap here, and there should be an invisibility power up somewhere. But I don't think it's here. Okay, I heard something. I need to save this shit. How do you activate the jump boots? Nah. This door must be locked somewhere. But we're away from the earlier areas now, so I have to figure something out here. Nothing.
something here. Usually I'd expect like a fucking trapdoor or one there. But it's not. I guess I'm expecting that the secret placement would be the same. Or what? Okay. I don't want to lose the blood. Do you guys say? Okay, here's the thing. Let's see how far this will go. Invisible wall? No. Just doesn't let you. Ah, god, that was bad. Okay. At least we find out what the fuck we gotta do, but the problem is we just gotta execute it just right. Not everything's like one-to-one with blood. Okay, save here. Why? Did he just punch me through the fucking wall? You asshole. Okay, 64 health is fine. My runny nose. Wow! Just one hit. Okay. Okay, what's the game plan here? Okay, that worked. I wish I didn't have to use all those rockets, but hey, it's fine. Okay, just fucking save because I'm fucking paranoid right now. So that opens this path. Back here. Let's see where the path takes us. So that means it's this one now. Yeah. Hold on. Hold on, just a moment. We're in there. We're giving you a plus begin here for reasons, you know it. Surprisingly, it's not Body Montage City here. Let's see after we get the key. This should be
They should lead us back now, huh? Okay. Not here. So you're just gonna go back to where we started. Damn it. Yeah, so we should just be heading back here. We already got the key somewhere from here. In which the original map, there was a fucking shit fest of a shootout. Okay, but how do we head back? So how do we head back? No, wait. I know. Through here. Archviles! What the fuck? There you go. God, this thing is fucking intense. Although I think it's playing a little bit better as I feel like this plays a little bit better as you know. Feels like it plays a little bit better as Caleb than Doomguy, unfortunately. Anyway, let's save now. I see you. I wonder if we could set you on fire. You want to go back here and just hit this switch. Where does this head? This kind of hurts me. Look out, Timmy, here I come. No secrets here, that's too bad. Jesus Christ, that's a fucking body montage of his stage. Oh wow, that's... I really, really like the idea of the ultimate head scanner asshole. Okay, hold on. Let me just check something real quick. Okay. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to cut the stream around this point. I'm really not feeling the best. We'll get back to this like probably next week or so, or if I have a weekend available, I will totally continue. For now, I don't feel the best right now to continue the stream. My snot's like dripping to my throat and it doesn't feel that great. I'll just go ahead and lead you guys over to... Hey, Harama-san is streaming some Kyanta 2 right now, so like, hey, let's just go there. Right, so I'm really sorry I have to close stream here, but I have to see you all next time. I'll try to get better, guys. Till then, y'all take care. Good night, folks.